Real aggressive game tonight, Yvonne, from Canberra. But you must be glad to come out unscathed with the win.
Definitely. It was definitely a really physical game. Aggressive teams on both ends. I think you saw them coming to the boys really hard. And you know, it was a great effort by them. And luckily, we came away with the win, though.
On a personal note for you, 24 points and 8 rebounds. Must be happy with how you played.
I think my game was pretty much the same way as our team's. It was up and down. You know, I definitely didn't start the game the way I wanted to. Coach Sam, she got on to me pretty bad. And just like, play the way you know how to play, basically. Make layups. And, you know, you have to turn it on from the beginning. I didn't. And I think once I got into it, it kind of helped the team start moving a little better. And I mean, overall, I'm satisfied. I wouldn't say satisfied, but anything that I can do to help us win, I'm okay with.
How have you settled into the lineup so far, and how are you enjoying Australia?
I've settled in pretty well. I mean, I haven't got around to see the city to see Melbourne yet, but I'm loving the suburb around Kilsyth, Croydon. I love the people. Everyone's really nice. I love the personalities here. I love Australia, honestly. I'll be honest. So far, it's so good.
You're now 3-0, your team, and you got Basketball Australia Centre of Excellence tomorrow. Do you know much about them and what you're in store for?
I don't know much. I don't know about them, you know, individually, their play style, but I know they're putting a whooping on teams, and I know they're definitely one of the top, if not the top, in the league. So we're going to have a really big challenge tomorrow, but that's what you play for. You play to play against the best. So if you're not, you know, getting excited to play those types of games, you're not the type of player I want to play with.
Thanks for your time, Yvonne. Good luck tomorrow, and good luck for the remainder of the season as well.
All right, thank you.